Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I know that I haven't filmed a video in a very long time, but a lot of things have been going on lately. First things first, I don't know if you can tell, but I did get engaged recently, and that has been pretty much taking up the majority of my time. So yeah, that's why I haven't been able to film lately, but I'm starting to slowly get back into the swing of things as far as the shop goes, and I am really ready to film videos again. So with that being said, I have been holding on to this video for probably, or wanting to film this video for probably a month, I wanna say. Also, my tripod decided to break. I tried filming this video about 2 weeks ago, I wanna say, and my tripod just completely broke. And obviously with these kind of videos, you need a very specific kind of tripod. Before I was using like this really ghetto makeshift tripod that I made, it didn't go too well, so I went ahead and invested in a nicer tripod, one that's specifically made for this type of for these type of videos. And yeah, it finally came in, so I'm finally able to film. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So today's video, I will be showing you guys a little Etsy haul. Two of these stores I did a swap with. I posted on Instagram that I was interested in doing a shop swap, and I've got so many responses. Thank you again so much for that. And also, another thing, thank you guys so much for all your congratulations and all of your kind and loving words on Instagram on my engagement picture, and that just really meant the world to me. I just wanted to say that really quick. But yeah, anyways, I did a shop swap and then I ordered some stickers from Peaceful Mind Design. So go ahead and get started on that shop. So again, this is from Peaceful Mind Design. I haven't ordered anything from her before. She ships out of Australia, but I was looking at her little character stickers, and you guys know that I freaking love these. I use these so much in my planners. I use a lot from Very Cute Designs, and I use a lot from Kina Prints. So I was looking for more, and I came across her shop, and I just thought I would place an order because these are super duper cute, and also they were relatively cheap, which is also a plus. I see a lot of people do these like character ones, but a lot of them, to be honest, are completely overpriced, and I just can't justify that. But this shop, Peaceful Mind Design, is really affordable. And also, I'll go ahead and link all the shops that I'm mentioning today down below. So the first one is this girl with money, so it's like a payday one, and I love how she has different outfits on so it can match different kids. I think that is a genius idea, and I really like that. Her paper is like a soft matte, I want to say. It's a little bit on the thinner side, which I don't mind at all, but it's just really soft, and I really like it. So she does have other girls. I think this one is Mia. Yeah, this one is Mia, the one with the black hair. But she does have other girls as well. This one is like a lounging one. She's just like on her sofa. That one's really cute. This one is like a Happy Meal one, which I love. And also just comes with so many stickers too. This one is like a planner girl one, and I thought this one right here was hilarious. She's like holding a ring of washi. Is it gonna focus or not? There we go. She's like holding a ring of washi, which I think is so adorable. Then this one is a laptop one, so this is good for any work related things. And then I also have a cleaning one, which I know I'll be using so much with spring cleaning and all. And that's all I got, and this is the little freebie it came with. super cute. So that is what I got from Peaceful Mind Design. Okay, so next I did do a swap with my planning addiction. She contacted me on Instagram, or to my post on Instagram, and I decided to swap with her. So her stickers came in like this really pretty, what do you call these? Like, what do you call these? I'm just gonna call it an envelope. Tissue paper envelope? I don't know. But these are the ones that I ordered. So what we did was we gave each other like a $30 credit to each other's stores. And yeah, that's how we did our swap. First one that I got are these doctor's appointment ones, which I thought was super cute, and I love the colors on that. And I also got these cleaning ones. So again, perfect for spring cleaning. It just comes with vacuum day, clean the toilet, time to mop, and then it just repeats itself. So I think that's super cute. And I also got this one. It's like a scrub my face with the Clarisonic, which I really like that because I use the Clarisonic daily. This one is the regular black and white Bill Dew one. And I love how she has the paid on the side. So you can check it off after you pay your bills. And then this one is a laundry one, which I think is so cute. So that's all I got from my planning addictions. And again, I will go ahead and link her shop down below. The next store I decided to swap with is Mod Mode Designs. And her stickers are so freaking adorable. And hers also comes with like this tissue paper envelope thing. And she gave me a little card. And this is the freebie that it came with. Super cute. And she also gave me this extra, which I think is so freaking adorable. So it's like a copper bow paper clip. So you can like paper clip it to your planner or your notebook or just whatever you want. I think it's so cute. Thank you so, so much. And I also got this like flamingo notepad thing, and I figured that I can use this at work because I go through these so quickly. So I know this is gonna come in handy, and the flamingo is just too adorable. So this is the kit that I picked up from her, and I think the papers on these are just so adorable. I was going to use these papers to make a kit for myself for my own shop as well, but I already saw a lot of people coming out with kits using this design, and I just freaking love it. So I'm glad I was able to get my hands on this. So her kit is pretty hefty. It comes with a lot of stuff. So this is the first little thing here. And these, I believe, are just like little strips, which I think is so cute. They're probably meant for something specific. I'm not quite sure yet, but it does come with some extra deco. And then you have your glitter headers, and these are in matte. The whole kit I got in matte, by the way. And then here are some extra deco, which I think is so cute, especially the little puppy dog. And here are some full boxes, and it comes with a double box here as well. Here you got more deco. You've got your date covers, and you've got some icons down here. Oh, so here are your date dots and then some word deco. This page, you've got another set of full boxes, which I thought was amazing. And I love how she did like the flamingos on each one. So you can either use this one, or you can use this set, or you can mix and match, or you can use one whole week in your Erin Condren, and then maybe another for your personal planner. And then here you've got your checklists. And then these are just like little strips, I think, of various checklists. You got your weekend banners, some more strips, flags, and then these hexagon icons. Here you've got your half boxes, some more flags, and then these are something that I haven't really seen that much, but they're like little squares. And I thought that was a really, really good idea, and you can definitely put that into really, really good use. Here you've got your bottom washi, an extra, I think this is a full box, yeah. And then some different washies. And then here you've got all of your headers. So she also gave me three other freebies, which are these cute, adorable little doggies. And this is perfect because I actually have three dogs, so this is absolutely perfect. This one actually looks just like my little Chihuahua. I think this is a French bulldog on this one, but it really, really looks like my Chihuahua. And then this one is so cute with a little cupcake. There we go. Okay. So that is all I got for my little haul. I hope you guys enjoyed and definitely check out some of these shops. And these are actually smaller shops, so it'll be really great to support some smaller shops out there. I specifically chose kind of smaller shops on purpose, just so I can kind of get their names out there. And yeah, I think this kit is just so beautiful. So yeah, definitely check out some of these shops. These stickers are beautiful. I pretty much don't have any complaints at all. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish laying these out for a good thumbnail picture, but I will go ahead and talk to you guys in a later video. Peace!